Hey, I had a really rough night with my neck last night. That's just part of degenerative disc disease. Some days are really bad and some days are really good. And I really didn't do anything that would aggravate it yesterday. I did exercise, but I apologize for the shaky camera. I've had no sleep. But what I did yesterday was all like butt exercises and stuff. It wouldn't have affected my neck. So I'm really not sure why I'm having this or when it'll go away. Taking as much ibuprofen and Tylenol and natural remedies as I can. And I've got a Shakeology ready to go, a shake with 2 teaspoons of espresso in it because I am like dead tired and I need to work because I, gotta make the money. But all right, so have a good day. And if you are somebody suffering from this, and you've found some remedies that work that are natural, preferably, I'd love to hear them. Thanks.